Anyway, so 3:40. Next, we have 11:29. Next, 9:02 a.m. 8:26. 1:55. 12:30. I notice it's getting a little bit laggy here with the recording. Next, about 10:37. But the time will be changed and the date will have to be changed. Now, when I was just starting this, 4:03 p.m., 3:10, at least that wasn't the wrong thing. Now, anyway, 3:01, 2:44, and then this will be 8:44 a.m. We rarely get these times like that. Now, oops, I copied an empty cell. Anyway, 11. Now, I noticed Excel automatically adds the extra space for you in case it wasn't added. Next up, we have 11, 15. And, wait, the date is wrong. Now, next we have 8:45. As if it was a multiple of 15 minutes each time. Next we have 7:55. 6:56. 5:05. Yeah, we're on the right road. Next, 4:50. Now, the ones I missed were probably the ones where I edited over them twice, which I didn't realise. And I've done that before with message times. This used to happen. And I noticed it automatically had a zero if it wasn't there. And this is 10th of December, by the way. And this is 9:43. Now, we sometimes get replies that are just a minute ahead or almost at the same time. Next, we have 2:18. Oops, that one isn't a time. 3:50. 2:05.
And finally, 10:34. Obviously, it's not added the zero yet. So that's 100 rows.